Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to our brand new Let's Play Mario vs. Donkey Kong Mini Land Mayhem, the fourth game of the series, released in 2010. Let's jump into this. Let's check out our options first, of course. I already changed my username and all that. Audio is just that. We have a gallery, which I'm guessing we're gonna unlock some stuff for. Change username, of course. Newsfeed is something we can't use because Nintendo Wi-Fi connection is dead. And then, of course, erase all data. And much like the last game, we do have a construction zone, but we're not going to be worrying about that just yet. We're going to jump into the main game, file one, and let's go.
Mamma mia! No!
Okay, I kind of like how they did the cutscenes in this one, how they're not spread across both screens. Mostly because that's gonna make grabbing thumbnail images a lot easier, but look at this! She's actually speaking. Pauline was actually speaking, okay. Okay, so it's just teaching us the basics. Now, if any of you guys have never watched any of my Mario vs. Donkey Kong series Let's Plays, the first game is very different to these, but this is the fourth game. The second and third ones are much like this, where it's a puzzle game. We're gonna jump into 1-1 here, an attraction 1, Coaster Hills. And there you go, construct the environment to help the mini Mario safely enter the door. Which is basically what the previous two games have been as well. We've completed those pretty much 100%. I mean, I think the second one we didn't quite get all the gold medals on, but for this one, we're definitely gonna go for all the gold medals. Press the L button for help. Don't need it. Alright. Take that out. Activate the minis. Put that right here. Oh, it if you touch and hold on these red things, it actually, like, freezes time. So I guess that could give you a little bit of time to study the area. That's a nice little addition. Wait, so R. Oh, we've got a little map, too! See that? I hit R. And now we can view a little map of the whole area. I like that, because some of these areas do span more than just the one screen like that. It like moves around. All right, first one complete, first level done. Let's see what we got. Did we get the gold? I would hope so. Gold trophy, nice. Now I don't know what the gold trophies unlock in this one, but I think it's like bonus levels, much like the previous game. So we're gonna try go for all of them. Moving on to 1-2. Alright then, let's go like this first. Yeah, activate those minis. Now I'm gonna have to check. I'm curious if it's like the last game where you can't spin the minis around. I'm guessing you can't stop them, but I don't want to try it just yet because I want to actually try and get the gold on these. So once they get up there, I'm gonna grab this, put it in there. Oh god, there we go. At least I'm glad that it freezes time because it at least gives us a chance. To do that, to have the minis get across there and not fall down and die. And there we go, another level done! Now, trust me, this is only world 1 or level 1 where they're this easy to figure out. Like, future levels are certainly gonna become a lot more difficult, especially a lot more difficult to get the gold trophies. Anyway, moving on, we got the M medal and the gold trophy in there, moving on to the third level. Let's see what we have. Alright, so this is the whole area. Alright, let's do, because we have a little bit of time to do some research beforehand and set stuff up. So that's gonna turn him around. I think we're probably good to have the mini from the top drop down. I don't think that's gonna damage him. But that's probably not what we want to do. You know what, let's just activate this guy first. Have him come this way. We'll take that and activate you. Then take that and do that. Because I think we put this in here. That might not have been the most efficient way of doing that, but that should get them both in. I hope we get the little streak thing from having them both go in one after the other. Which we will. That probably wasn't the most efficient way of doing that. I probably could have had the guy from the top walk down and collect everything, but if we get the gold trophy, it's not gonna matter. If we don't get it, I'm going back in to grab it, because I want it. Gold trophy, not bad. Alright. Moving on. Another one acquired. Moving on to 1-4. Let's see. Help guide each mini to its own door. This is new. This was not in the previous game. At least I don't think it was. If it was, I don't remember it. Alright, this is gonna be a little different. So I guess that's where the challenge is coming in here. Okay, so... that's the whole map. Alright, so we are gonna need... I don't know how we get the Toad out, but I'm guessing Mini Mario is gonna activate that. We need Mini Mario to enter through the bottom of the warp pipe, and Mini Toad to enter through the top of the warp pipe. So... how do we want to do this? I guess... let's do that. And let's do... let's just activate, see what happens. Okay, so he breaks open Mini Toad. Can we do this? Is that gonna work? That should work, right? Are they both gonna go through the pipe? Okay, that worked. Is there still a time limit, though? Okay, good. We don't have to worry about getting them both... oh god, he went back through the pipe. Yeah, we don't have to worry about them going through at a similar time. That's good. Alright, then we can do that, and he should be able to get through. I don't know if that's gonna be gold. That's gonna suck if it's not, because I did kind of waste my time a little bit there. But we know the mechanics now, which is the important thing here. Good job, Mini Toad. Alright, let's see. Do we get the gold? Time bonus might bring us back. That was a gold! Oh, it tells us the goal score. Okay. I missed that. On the top screen, it tells us the goal. Alright, 1-4 complete! Moving on to 1-5. Oh, are we bringing back enemies now? Is that what's happening? That's what's happening, okay. And it looks like we can collect extra little, what is that? Extra girder pieces. Okay. Activate the first mini. So he'll collect those. He can go and grab that M. You can go up there. Give me that. You guys go across there. Alright, there we go. I thought that my second mini was... I thought my first mini was gonna drop into those spikes, because I wasn't gonna get the thing back quick enough. The girder. And we got... actually, we had extra girder pieces. We had like 8 of them total, so I probably could have just put a second one in there. But oh well. Level complete. Alright, and these episodes, much like with the previous games, they may get a little long. Because they can't... these levels can take a while to complete. They're not usually all this quick. Like, I'm figuring out what to do fairly quickly in these, but that's not usually how it goes down. In later levels, at least. Use the control pad or the A, B, X, and Y buttons to pan the camera. Yep, I figured. We can also view the map, of course. That shows us everything. I think I kind of want to keep that open. I like having that. Okay. So, obviously, this coin over here is gonna be the last one that we grab. I think. Yeah, so we'll take that out. They're gonna climb up the ladder immediately. Alright, I think I got it. We just gotta take them around the long way. So they're gonna go up here and head to the right. Once they do that... just gonna grab those three, put them in there. Gonna have them stroll across here. They're gonna go back up the ladder and grab the M. And then they should come back down, walk to the right, and grab the coin to finish. That should be everything, like that. Alright, nice job, minis. In fact, we can probably drop them down. Yeah, they don't take damage from that. That's good. No, oh wait, no! I forgot they're going back up there now. I should have just let them walk down the ladder. I'll be honest, I did that because I thought I was saving time, but I probably just wasted time, because I thought that they would take too long to walk down the ladder. But I guess not. Oh well. They're at least gonna get there. They might still give us the time bonus, because we're getting the chain bonus too, so... alright. I love the little end level jingle. I love that. Alright, the goal is 14,400. We got that easy. Actually, no, we just got that. Okay. The time bonus probably held us back a little bit. Alright. It's 1-6 complete. Moving on to 1-7. Bringing in the Chucky Kong. Looks like. Oh yeah, he's here. Switch over to map mode. Well, we don't want you to go that way yet. I can tell you that much. Wow, this is interesting. That doesn't reach there. Because... oh, I'm guessing they can't walk up this slope, so... do this. Oh, you didn't grab that? Wait. Oh, let me restart that level, hold on. I thought that he was gonna grab the, I thought he was gonna grab the M, but I bet you this doesn't reach. It doesn't reach. You know what, that's probably fine. Maybe that is what we're supposed to do. Maybe he could jump off of the mini. Alright, so I think what we need to do... is take this out, and once they get up there... put that in like that. Oh no, that just throws them up on top of it anyway. Okay, that works. We can put 4 in there. And that should be the end of the level. He's actually helping us out, so... alright, that was easy. We could have probably even left the mini up top, to be honest, because he would have just gotten activated when he got when the other guy got up there, but... either way works, I suppose. Because we would have just collected everything on the way to the door anyway. And we got it. Just barely, but we got it. Alright. Watch, I'm gonna start getting, like, bronze trophies coming up here. Alright, we go 1-8. Final level, looks like the door- oh, we got a key Mini Mario, I forgot about him. Only Mini Marios with keys can open locked doors. Like so. Which of course means they have to get there first. We got two of them, he's gotta get to the door first. So, let's see, how do we wanna do this? That's the whole map, got it. Let's do... we have 9 blocks total. We go like this and like this. Okay. That's the truth about Toad! Goddamn. I love that they're using this classic music. Gotta say. Alright, so I think we're gonna put that in there. But wait. We need this in here. And then we're gonna need... yeah, because he's gonna drop down first now, so he's gonna be able to get to the door first. But we need to grab the eye card, of course. Way to go! And then take that out. Alright, that was simple enough. I also didn't notice we were even grabbing the Mini Mario cards. Have we been grabbing those the whole time? I thought we were just grabbing the M emblems. Maybe we have. I guess we have, okay. Nice, and we got the gold, which I will gladly accept. Alright, what do we have now? With the M, of course. We have the Donkey Kong level. Does the Donkey Kong level have an M emblem in there? Alright, let's see. Okay, bring it on, Donkey Kong. This looks interesting. Pauline, why is your voice so annoying? Well, also, what is happening? Oh, so we're just... how many do we have? 12. Alright, we have a decent amount of things here. So we just have to lead the mini to his not death? Wait, put that in there. No, don't do that. Put that in there. And then have him walk that way. So what are you gonna do, DK? Looks like he's got a red switch. This is very reminiscent of the first game. Oh, we can't get up to that one. Is that broken? That's broken. Alright, Don't do it. What's happening? Oh, he just broke them. Okay, he just straight up broke those. Nice. Oh, he made it up there. That's not what I was meaning to do. I meant to take him up to the other side. Okay, hit the blue. Oh, I didn't even see those lines. Okay. So that's fixed now. So we can have this mini As long as he doesn't die here. Okay, he's good. He's all good. We need to have this mini go up this way. Oh, we can actually protect them with the railings. That makes sense. Oh god. You broke one. No. How dare you? There we go. Send him up this way. And then we can send him over this side. And he's gonna take on that switch over there. Please don't hit my mini. Oh, there's another mini at the bottom. When did you get here? When the heck did you get here, little guy? Take that back. We need to... Okay, good. I thought the electric shock was something coming for us, but no, it isn't. Alright, let's see here, Mr. Mini Mario. Nope. No, he's... Well, actually, that's good. I don't need that one. I'm gonna put him in there. Is that gonna do it for us? Oh, there's another mini. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die! Oh, he's fine. He's good. Protect this guy. Alright, I think we've won. No barrels can get my guy at the bottom. Yeah! Wow. Pauline has an annoying voice in this game. I also didn't know she spoke in this game until I started playing this game, so. Anyway, we got all the mini Mario cards, we've unlocked the mini game for this world. Moving on. Special levels are now selectable from the level select screen. Collect M tokens to gain access to all of these special stages. The key and the multi-door editor templates are now available for use in the construction zone. You must complete all level creation 101 lessons before you can access the rest of the construction zone. Okay. Okie dokie, that opens up attraction 2, Jumpy Jungle, but before we do that, we've got a mini-game to look at. Do we actually have things to collect in this mini-game? Let's see. Hello? Alright. So what's happening? Minis falling down from here. How many- I have more. I don't have more. What? Ah! Oh no! I'm so confused. Okay, that works. You go over there. You go over there too, Mr. Mini Mario. Okay, I get it now. I get it now. So one on that one. Okay, that gets you in, Toad. We need you down... Is that gonna work? I don't think that's gonna work. We'll try it for nothing. Oh no, that works. This still works. Good, okay. Look at that. Boom. Alright, I'm figuring it out now. I get it. I get it now. You fall down there. And you're fine, actually. I don't need to do anything for you. Wow, this is neat. And I'm guessing we're actually gonna unlock things for this. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Ah. You go there. You go. I don't have enough. You go there. Oh, he fell through. I should probably grab that time. Oh, it's gone. Okay. Wrong place. Wrong place. Hold on. Like... Oh, is he gonna turn around? Okay, good. He's at least facing the correct way. There we go. Alright, I should probably grab a timer, though, because we're running a little low. Okay, so it's gonna be... Oh, God. What am I gonna do with the other mini? Like that? That works. Okay. God, this is cool. I like this minigame, actually. I like this minigame a lot. Ooh, should I grab that? I'm gonna grab that. And then Mini Mario. Oh, he's falling down on the floor anyway. You can go... Like that. You can go... I don't have enough! Oh god, Toad! He's not gonna make that, is he? Oh no, oh, he's good. I think. No, he's not. He's very confused. There we go. Oh, we can just straight up block off the ones we don't want. I just realized that. You go like that. You can come down as well, Mini Mario. Alright, we're out of time. But I think we're good. Time's up. We got a decent enough score there. Let's see. Was that enough for all the things we're gonna get? One, two, three. Nice. I don't think there's gonna be like a platinum relic or anything like that. I think the three is basically just it, because I don't know what those M's are used for, actually, but they're probably used for buying something. But let's take a look at the S over here. Oh, that's how you open up the special levels. Okay. Noted. And there's a lot of special levels. Hot damn. Okay. Anyway, with that, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Mario vs. Donkey Kong Mini Land Mayhem. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next episode, and I'll see you guys then.